Just a quick tip, if your luggage happens to be really dirty, this one is the fabric type. You know, they throw it in the airport and it gets really messy after you travel a while. It's actually very, very easy. So what I did, mine was really, really dirty. It was like ugly. And it's actually pretty worn. I did travel quite a bit with it. You can see there is wear on it, but the fabric itself looks nice. And what I actually did is I did use laundry detergent, and I recommend you this Tide powder, which I believe is the strongest one on the market from what I've seen myself. And I will just grab a bottle, spray bottle. I like Febreze bottles because they are really nice. It's just the bottle itself. I'll just mix some Tide in there with water, and then put a good concentration of Tide. Maybe, I don't know, just you know, that those small cups, fill it maybe to the half of it, and then just spray it all over the place. Usually you want to do this on the outside fabric, but you can also try on the inside if it's dirty, and soak it with that mix of detergent and water. And perhaps you don't really know that the detergent itself, when it stays there, it's acting really, really well to dislodge the dirt. So what you want to do, either I suggest doing in your garden in summer days, but if you can't, just go in your bathroom. Be sure to close the door because the detergent will smell, and let it sit overnight, at least 15-24 hours. Let it just sit like this. After that, you may want to soak it again or just rinse it. If you think it's really dirty, use a brush like this to brush it. I didn't brush mine, but if yours has really bad stains, you may want to brush it, and just rinse it with either your shower or a garden hose or something like this, but rinse it really well. Open it, rinse it inside, because it's going to get soaked with detergent inside. You really want to rinse everything, and then keep it open and let it dry for another day or so. You can put it in the bathtub or in a garden or so. Just let it dry completely out, in and out. And I'm really confident that you are going to get it look, not maybe not like new, but completely different than what it was before. It's very easy, and again, that this detergent trick to leave it, I'm also using it for my laundry, basically for my clothes. I'll just put it in the washing machine, put the detergent in it, and just let it sit a couple of hours. Even without spinning, you can give it a small spin, but you will see the detergent is really working, even if you don't brush it, if you don't spin it, if you don't tumble it. So just give it a try and see how it goes. It's really easy, and I think it's worth it, because when you are in your airport, maybe you meet your friends and you have something ugly that's like, looks like it was sitting in a trash or something like that. It's kind of a little bit, you know, a little bit annoying. But like this, it looks better. Thanks for watching.